Why do you think it's important to tell your stories and celebrate them and share them with other people? How is it working with Jerry Mitchell?
The best.
Intense.
How is it working with Sergio Trujillo?
The best.
Intense.
Jerry Mitchell.
Awesome.
Amazing.
Full out.
Yeah, full out. Broadway.
Everything's always full out. You know, just go full out.
What is it working with Jerry Mitchell? Full out. Everything. He's inspiring, he's a captain, he is in charge of the ship, he knows what he wants, and we're willing to give it to him.
I am consistently impressed by the way he is able to just come in, see a picture, edit it, and walk out of the room, and it turns out to be the most clear storytelling, powerful, dramatic, succinct.
I think we're gonna make him full-fledged Latino before this is over.
Talk to me about what it is to be working with this Latino choreographer who's perhaps the only choreographer to have had four shows running on Broadway at the same time.
Yeah.
It's amazing. I think he's incredible. I think he's an amazing genius. If I had billions of dollars, I would want to put up a show for him so that I could sell out the house and just have him dance for us and still be inspired, because that's what I want to do.
Well, for me, it's different because I met Sergio when we were both dancing. So we were kids, you know. That's when I knew him.
Sergio, by walking in the room, like, sets a bar that's above, I think, where, like, anyone would want to be like, just put it here today because we're tired or something. Then I think he sets a bar.
He's one of my mentors.
Each different project, he brings, I don't know, kind of like a different energy to it.
First of all, Sergio Trujillo is brilliant. He's tough, but because he's so tough, he gets the job done, and he gets the results that he gets. But he's a sweetheart.
I love working with Sergio. I know that he works very hard because he cares so much, and that's infectious.
I always knew just by him, by the way that he performed on stage and the way that he danced, that he was going to be exactly where he was going to be, because he was always on fire. I mean, it was just amazing to watch him on the stage. It was dynamic and an energy like no other.
He has Maria Torres there that he trusts, and then he has Jerry Mitchell on the other side that he... basically, that's his mentor.
He liked my dancing, and we were like talking. And after that, he took me on his wing in several projects, and I'm glad he did, because, you know, I will not be the performer or the choreographer that I am now if it weren't for him.
Check your body, baby.